remember me from the Rodney King proceedings. As a police officer, my oath is to provide service and safety to the solid citizens of the city.
Well, mine is, say it, don't spray it.
Ooh, a smart ass. Well, if I had 9 of L.A.'s finest holding taser guns and wielding billy clubs behind me, I'd fight you right now. But I'm kind of busy. So, who's here today?
You must be...
Stephen Simmons.
And you'd be Stan Smith.
And I take it you're Sissy Spacek from Sarasota Spring Center.
Hey, who's been messing with my list?
Was it you, Mr. Prankster?
No, sir.
What's the matter, Sassafras? Are you scared? Are you frightened? Are you nervous? You're sweating like a suckling sow on a sizzling spit! What are you smirking at, smarty pants? Ladies and gentlemen, you have to be very tough to be a police officer. Okay, panty waist, take a shot at your old Sarge. That's a good one. Now let me try. Brings us to lesson number one. Get to know your weapon, but don't ever use it recklessly. Can you say recklessly?
Recklessly!
Excellent. Lesson number two. Police officers have to remember events exactly as they happen. This is a suspect, and this is a can of mace. Now, what did you see?
You use excessive force.
No, this is excessive force. Now, what did you see?
Police brutality.
I think somebody needs to get their eyes checked. Vision's getting a little blurry, isn't it? Read the bottom line! And what did you see, son?
It looked like he was on PCP, then he attacked you, right? And you just acted like you were supposed to.
Hey, kid, are you registered for jury duty? Incidentally, remember that word, PCP. It stands for Pounds Crook Persistently. Can you say persistently?
Persistently.
Sounds like we're in sync. Now, for lesson number three, you must identify the enemy instantly. That's why we set up this simulation. Curtain! Say you're in a seedy part of the city. When you stumble upon several silly suspects secretly slipping across the street. As a police officer, you must make split-second decisions separating the innocent from the despicable. Ready on the right, ready on the left, ready on the firing line. All right, students, select the most dangerous suspect. No, he's no threat. Hold your fire.
What about him?
Not this time. Believe me, there's a much bigger threat to the men in blue. That's him! Kill the bastard with the video camera! Take him out and you can waste everybody else at your own leisure. Congratulations, students. You've passed the course. But now it's time to recite the policeman's oath. Now, raise your right hand and repeat after me. I. State your name.
State your name.
Promise to support the system and successfully strip suspicious suspects with excessive force. Suffering succotash.
What do you think you're doing? You think you can just come in here and film police officers training? Is that it? This is top secret, mister. I'm gonna have to give you a little warning.